the junior from Longmont, Colorado. And the opening drive for Wyoming yields 3 points.
Shot at the end zone anytime I see single coverage with Keyshawn Johnson. Touchdown.
Plenty of time, throw over the middle, and that's a Fresno State touchdown. Jared Rice, the tight end, has his second touchdown of the year. Just like that, the Bulldogs pounce in front. You saw this right away.
Yeah, it's taking a shot. Why not? You got the ball on their side of the field. Why not? And the guy who I talked about last week, which is Jared Rice, the tight end, he had a big game against Nevada.
Go, Fresno. McMaryion with the sneak. And he's in. Touchdown, Fresno State. They had to dig him out of the bottom of the pile. It took them 3 plays to go 30 inches, and the last 6 inches dialed up for McMaryion to make it 12-3.
Cam Sutton, and then you just ride the wave, find a hole, find a crease, and lean forward.
To the goal line, touchdown. Play action to Hogan, turns into 6. Just when you think Jared Rice is the guy, they can go even further down the depth chart.
We've heard this one before. You know, I bought his shoes a couple weeks back, right?
I think you've got everybody's shoes under the sun. McMaryion slips one tackle, dives at the goal line. Touchdown, Fresno State.
In to Johnson, and then sometimes you take matters into your own hands.
Rusher from last year, Trey Woods, who got moved to defensive end, quit the team. Time and a deep ball, and that's taken away. Mike Bell steps in front. Second straight week with a pick for the junior. Fresno comes on and kneel things down here and wind down the final 11 seconds. Their defense once again looking strong. Other than an opening drive field goal, they gave up no further points.
They're the best team in the Mountain West Conference, hands down. And they continue to prove it week after week. That's the reason why they're the favorites right now to win the Mountain West Conference championship.